Because on Sundays.
Sundays, you are a Sunday. You know you have to have a Sunday.
Circumstances.
I'm facing somebody jumping like this. I need some people. When somebody is jumping like this, he punches me.
Yes.
He's punching. Why can't he help me? When we used to jump like now, and I feel you know, the way it changes. For 17 years, for 17 years, I've been jumping. You know what woman was living with you. You know what they are doing? They are just watching like this.
It is time for action.
You hear, I think I need okay. Okay, very real one. Because you cross their head. You know why? Because you call yourself a peacemaker. And because you call yourself a peacemaker, you are suffering it. So people you thought that you made peace between them are the one attacking you. I'm not, you are doing good thing. I'm not against you making peace. You can love these people and displease yourself. You know you will have 100 naira and someone will come today and take that 100 naira and give you for 2, 3, 4 days you don't have money. But where are you? Forgotten, you see the truth. Then remember you now, for the Lord have to obey you. Never you think in your mind, render it evil, because of what people do. There's a sin that I'm growing in your mind. And believe the God is not mad enough. They call him them, for that sin is coming out of my mind. You will have something coming out very soon. It's not that you cannot be able to do something. God will bless you from your children's sons. This way, have you seen when coconut is coming out? That's the way, the beauty of the stem, that's the way it's coming. You are a stone that are intended by brothers, intended by family, his men. But the very soon it will be a cornerstone that will be allowed by the builders.
Amen.
If you use this one, it will be the other one. The only thing God will do for you today, you are a man that is going to walk on your waist and your legs. All matters, no one saw the matter. But they ask God to use his hand to bring peace in your father's home. I didn't say your home, your father's home. To go to church, yeah? But then if you need the church, I had a ritual named the other home. Because I come with a ritual. And but you know why God is coming to you? Because you don't still do something with all your hands. So you never ask, I will swear to that. And then go over that bone and believe it. Go over. Go over. Go over.
Go over.
Go over. Go over. With your eyes, go to that place where you are. You don't wait for the people. Nobody can. No, you may have done it. You have prices. You have money to go with you. That's what I'm doing. Live. Before that, God is going to grow up. They use something like a bucket. My bucket. Indian for winter. But it's not about a bucket. It's about what is there. It's a chill. Can you hear this one? It's looking at you. Come with nothing. Let's open your hands, sir. Let's open your two hands. Tell Jesus Christ, I have come back to you. And I surrender myself and confide to you. Talk to him, you are not going to be upon Jesus Christ. You are going to give me your time. Lord, help me as well. Bless him and bless his soul. Go to that place and go forward. Let that be a breakthrough now.
Amen.
Let the forces of the enemy be destroyed.
Amen.
In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ,
amen.
Stand in this man.
Amen.
Bless him back, God.
Amen.
And bless his children.
Amen.
So that they become a
blessing back to you.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Father,